Sarah Pamar, and welcome back to Success in Real Estate. Rituals. 66 days of practice until it becomes easier to do the new habit than to not do it. Automaticity. I can't even say that word, but I can tell you that I believe in this. About 50 days ago, I made a commitment to recommit myself to being my best personal version of me. And I started working out on my Peloton, and I'm at a place now, nearly 50 days later, where I haven't gone one single day without a workout, something that I never thought would happen for me. I've avoided it my entire life. But by simply creating a ritual and dumbing it down to where I only had to do it for 20 minutes a day, and it couldn't, and just no excuse is good enough to not exercise for 20 minutes a day, I found success. So what are the rituals you need to implement to hit your goals? Thanks for tuning in to Success in Real Estate. If there's anything I can do to help you sell more real estate and be more successful, please feel free to contact me.